Yeah. Oh, there you go. Life.
Yeah. Rainbows on my wrist. Rainbows on my wrist. Rainbows on my wrist. Rainbow shot my wrist. Rainbow shot my wrist. Rainbow shot my wrist. Rainbow shot my wrist.
Alright, so what is good, everybody on YouTube? This is, of course, your boy B Bullet RC, joined by that man, Oscar, of course. We are out here right now on Canal Street, headed to Palace, Nike, 21 Mercer, and of course Supreme, because, you know, I got the clout pack on me, and I need another one. Right now, we are on Canal Street. You asked my proxy, right?
Yeah.
The original drop, what'd you get?
I got the backpack and the fanny pack.
What color?
Red.
Okay, got you. So I'm going for the white joint, and then I want the teal one. And if I can maybe cop a tea here or there, I will. Honestly, I'm more excited to go to Palace here because I had never been to it. And I know the newer stores here as well. Plus that four-story Nike store is out here too, so you already know. We gotta hit that.
Coming Coach Cardi, yeah. Coming Coach Cardi, yeah. Rainbow shot my wrist. Rainbow shot.
All right, y'all, so right now we have finally made it to Palace. Now Palace is across the street, and I know they're probably not gonna let me record in there, so I might have to go a little incognito with the recording, so I apologize if it gets shaky, but Palace up next.
Drop my wrist. Call me Coach Cardi, yeah. Call me Coach Cardi, yeah. Rainbow shine my wrist. Rainbow shine my wrist. Call me Coach Cardi, yeah. Call me Coach Cardi, yeah. Rainbow shine my wrist. Rainbow shine my wrist. Call me Coach Cardi, yeah. Call me Coach Cardi, yeah. Rainbow shine my wrist. Rainbow shine my wrist. Yo, bitch, go down for the day. She spend that time with the kid. Rainbow shine my wrist. She make them titties twitch.
Sign that.
All right, y'all, so we are back out in these humid and hot ass streets of New York right now. Now, the man O didn't pick nothing up. He's on that Apple Pay wave, but Palace is not on that wave yet. But your boy, y'all already know. Y'all already know. So next stop we gotta go to is Supreme. See if we can cop anything, maybe another clout pack. I'll be back.
Eventually.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, so you got the what?
I got the Supreme one.
Floral joint, okay.
And then this one, I don't know what the fuck it's called. Venus.
Venus.
I got the Venus one.
Okay.
Then they gave me a toothbrush and then the Nas.
The Supreme toothbrush and the homie. And I gotta thank him. He said he hooked me up with this guy right here. The sticker. Appreciate it, dog.
Yo, shout out to IU and shout out to Fardeen, bro.
Boom. Got you. So guys, this is the situation right now. We have made it to Supreme. They usually would close at 6, and right now it is 5:45, 5:50. So we're on time, but they're closed. So I guess I won't be making it Supreme this time. At least I got the Palace, which is straight, but I did want to at least go into in there and see what they had, but for some odd reason, they've just closed the store. So yeah, that's it. On a Nike and some other shit. As is what it is.
Yo, bitch, obsessed. Thumb in the butt, yes. Come at this fuck with the set and we're bucking the tech with my niggas is flex. Baby, protecting your neck. I fucking challenge baguette.
All right, y'all. So another quick update. Supreme store was a no-go. They got a whole bunch of online ticketing, reservation bullshit. Your boy's not up on it. I'm not from here, but the boy Oscar, if you see him out there tomorrow, he will be there. He will be there. Next up, I seen an off-white pop-up shop somewhere down here, literally off in the cut. Now, once again, this might be one of those things where they do not let me record, so I apologize in advance if the shit looks a little shaky, but I'd rather give y'all some footage than no footage. So next up, off-white, time to spin a check, or not. Maybe save some money, or not.
A few moments later.
All right, y'all, more bad news. The off-white pop-up is literally right there, inside of here, and they just closed. So Kith is the only place we're gonna be coughing off-white today, so yeah, sorry. All right, y'all, listen, more fucking bad news, bruh. Bape has a line, and I'm not standing in line to go on Bape. I've been in the store already, and I'm more likely to buy like something out of Nike before I buy it out of Bape, but the Bape is right there. It's there, it's a thing, but I'm not going in there, bruh. Just not. Why 3 store then?
Those are not Margiela. Yeah.
Run up, I do you one better. Hey, rainbow shot my wrist. Watch them diamonds glisten. Coming, Coach Cardi, yeah. Coming, Coach Cardi, yeah. Rainbow shot my wrist. Rainbow shot my wrist. Coming, Coach Cardi, yeah. Coming, Coach Cardi, yeah.
Okay, so another store, another clothes one. Balenciaga, they have the speed trainers. I haven't talked with y'all a lot about that specific shoe, but they have the white, the black and white, and the triple black. And nope, once again, closed. So close, but so far. So Balenciaga store, we're saving $700. Still in my pocket, so it feels kind of good.
Rainbow shine my wrist. Rainbow shine my wrist.
Okay, so we finally made it to the next spot. Of course, as you can see, Adidas. And this is a huge Adidas store, of course. Now, last time I came in here, they were pretty cool with me recording, so I'm gonna go in here, see if they have anything to look at or talk about, so let's do it. All right, y'all, so we are stopping in Adidas right now, and the first shoe I see right here is the Nemesis. Now, I didn't get the black and white joints, but these ones aren't bad as well. I think the best one is the black and white, like the OG joints. Oh, what's good?
What's good?
I don't know what it is. So like I was saying, the Nemesis joints right here, I like the white and black originals. Probably gonna pass on these ones. Of course, we are over here at the Ultra Boost wall, and we gotta check out these green ones. I'm getting Ultra Boost out right now, bro. I mean, I like the colorways that they're coming out with, but I think I've seen most of them, man. They're gonna have to mix up the knit colors or something. Like this pair right here is like a new pair of the Pure Boost. It's like a pinkish, all blacked out Boost pair. Now, y'all know I like the Pure Boost. Some of y'all aren't really the biggest fan of the Pure Boost, but to me, I mean, they're like, what, 100, 120? I mean, it's pretty solid in my opinion. And then another shoe that I recommended to you guys for under $100, bro. These guys right here. And this is apparently this is a reigning champs collab. So this collab on these joints is just sitting, I don't know, people sleeping.
Coming, Coach Cardi, yeah. Coming, Coach Cardi, yeah. Rainbow shot my wrist. Rainbow shot my wrist. Coming, Coach Cardi, yeah. Coming, Coach Cardi, yeah. Rainbow shot my wrist. Rainbow shot my wrist.
All right, guys, so that's gonna be about it for the Adidas store. A lot of the stuff in here was stuff I had seen the other day when I was in Foot Locker, and I pointed out a couple of the things that I didn't see that I just wanna show you guys. So right now, we're about to head downstairs. What's good? What's good, man?
Yeah, watch the videos, fat long.
So yeah, we're about to get out here. No doubt, man, what's good, man? Man. Next stop is Kith. This is another one where I probably can't record. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna do the weird recording, the shaky recording, and yeah, so this is Kid.
Coming, Coach Cardi, yeah. I get the money, them diamonds my ear. Wait, a rainbow shine my bitch. Got diamonds, my diamonds go gliss. Wait, I'm in the trap with her. Fucking your bitch and I'll tell her to swerve. I can't trust this bitch. Run up on me, then I'm up in my stick. Yeah, wait, they calling me Dexter. You see my feet, I don't wear no my gel. I make it rain no umbrella. I fuck a friend and she jealous. You know I don't care what she tell them. I ship them up, yeah, they flopping like feathers. Wait, rainbow shine my bitch. Drink over me, you know I don't miss.
One eternity later.
Okay, guys, so we just came out of Converse. Now, I went in Kith with intentions to buy some Off-White, but they didn't have any of the tees that I like. But I came up on an Alexander Wang tee that was pretty dope. So right now, we got two bags. We got one from Kith with one pickup, and then we got a few pickups from Palace. Now, the next stop is one of the biggest Nike stores in the world, from what I know. It's the new Nike Soho. So I see it now. That's the next spot. So like I said, guys, the next spot that we have to go to is this huge Nike store behind me. This joint behind me is literally like four stores. So next spot, Nike. This store looks crazy.
Next time, coming, Coach Cardi, yeah. Coming, Coach Cardi, yeah. Rainbow shot my wrist. Rainbow shot my wrist.
So I think there's four floors in here. So the first floor was all about the 97, the new version and the old version. Second version looks like Nike sportswear and maybe some more like lifestyle models.
Call me Coach Cardi, yeah. Call me Coach Cardi, yeah. Rainbow shine my wrist. Rainbow shine my wrist. Call me Coach Cardi, yeah. Call me Coach Cardi, yeah.
Okay, so I was wrong before. There are actually five floors, my G. Five floors of Nike. This joint, this store is huge, bruh. Now, I'm not showing a lot of stuff because they have a lot of regular stuff. It's just a lot more of it, really. So the first new shoe I've seen in here, bro, is these. And these aren't even that new, but it's that deep red, varsity red VaporMax. Now, I haven't seen these in any stores around me. I mean, of course, this is a five-story, you know, Nike store, so of course they would have them. And then they don't have the black either, but they still have the navy blue, the Explore Pack, and the white joints at restock. Now, I wish Nike would have brought out that purple pair that they did for women, for men's, because that pair is crazy. We have made it to the fifth floor, which is of course the Jordan joint. So you got metallics in the glass. They have a lot of Nike and Jordan stuff up here, and they even have like the sixes, 11s, 8s, 7s, a lot of stuff behind me, as you guys can see. But when we're in Miami, do they have it on here too? Yeah, so the sixes actually have Nike Air on them. It's kind of hard to see up there, but they do have Nike Air. It's like a sample pair, the ones that actually release. Of course, Jordan has their new basketball model, so they're gonna have a huge display of that. These Turner guys, man, people ask me about the Travis Scott ones. I like the color on the Travis Scott joints, but this shoe, bruh, not even the man himself can save those. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Travis, but I mean, you gotta start somewhere. I know they gave you that shoe, I know they did, so don't worry about it, it's okay. On the fifth floor of this store, they actually have a trial zone. So my homie in there has a brand new pair of LeBrons on, and you can literally try the shoes out before you buy them. My homie's in there playing basketball, checking out the shoes. Fifth floor, is he gonna drain it? Close. Fifth floor basketball court. This is probably on the level of Miami, or maybe even better than the Miami Nike store. But that's gonna be it for this one, man. I'm done with this store. We got five stories to go down. I'll be back.
3 days later.
And we are back. Listen, of course, this isn't regular, bro. I am in Hong Kong right now, but I did want to make sure I ended off this video. I might be a little quiet just because I'm not trying to wake everyone up. Tony up. Cousteau is out running. It is 7:30 a.m. here and I have not slept. Earlier today, I ate some stuff. I don't even know what it is. Right now, I'm just surviving and shooting videos and editing. I'm just living at this point. So with Hong Kong outside my window, I just wanted to go through my couple of pickups from Kith and Palace while I was in New York really quickly. Now I might revisit some of this stuff just on body and just some better shots of it when I get back home. But right now, this is the best your boy can do. So if you enjoyed that video, make sure you hit that thumbs up. If you haven't already, finesse the bell. And plus, if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe. I'm gonna go ahead and toss the Palace bag in the back. So first off is Kith. Now, I originally went into Kith just to go in there to get an off-white tee or something when I was coming out here. Now, it turns out they didn't have any of the ones that I really liked. So instead, I saw this tee right here. And this one is by Alexander Wang. And this t-shirt is still expensive, but it was cheaper than the off-white one I was gonna go for. Now, this is literally called the Lightning Collage short sleeve tee on their website, and it's made of a really heavy cotton for the t-shirt, so this might be a little bit too hot for Hong Kong. Probably wear this when I go out to Australia. And obviously you guys can see it's just a whole bunch of lightning strikes. There is like a patch right here on the front. It's like car seats and it says one beautiful performer, and that is stitched in on the front. And then on the back it says call us now 1-900-REAPER. Reapers are available 24/7 and will find you whether you call or not, and that is embroidered on the bottom. Like I said, I'm not gonna spend too much time on these. I just wanna show you guys this because I'll probably revisit this stuff and give you guys some better shots on bodies if you're digging any of this. And this one was like $225. It's a little expensive, but I'm trying to, let me live life a little bit. Can I live a little bit? So that was the first one from Kith. Now, second up was the one I really wanted to go to, was Palace. Like I said in the video, I wasn't able to get into Supreme because of their new line procedures and whatever. But we did get a few things from Palace, and there is nothing left in the bag. You guys have seen that bag before, and I put everything in here just so it's a little condensed. Now, first up right here, we have the Fader Runner hat. Unfortunately, they did not have any of the jackets or the shell shorts with this same kind of pattern, with the same design. I was really feeling those, especially the white shell jacket. That joint was cracked. But luckily, they did still have the white and this like teal color joint, so I just got this one. Nothing too crazy going on, I just like design. I like the colors, I like the Palace on the front, so I copped this one and then almost dropped it. Next up, I have this Palace Blackpool hat, and I looked online. This one isn't available online, but what I did notice is that this hat seems to go really well with the theme of the New York store. So I don't know if this was ever an online release. I just thought it looked dope. It was all green, all over green suede, you guys can see. It's a nice suede, trust me, it's a nice suede. I mean, gold embroidery throughout, all green, you guys see it, another Palace hat. And then last up was the item that I actually wanted the most. And I was surprised that it sat. Maybe it's because it's a hoodie and it's still hot, so people don't wanna buy hoodies yet. I don't know, but I'm just glad that it was still sitting. I was able to get my size, and that is the Palazer joint. I just really like the graphic on the back of this. It looks really dope. And I like the other colors as well. Like I said, I almost bought the teal one of this, but they didn't have an XL. They only had a large. And I just decided to go ahead and save my wallet's life just a little bit. It's all over white, just says Palace on the front. And I'm gonna show you guys this stuff better. I don't like this lighting. I don't like how this looks. And I wanna make sure I show you guys this stuff like proper, just in case anybody wants to go on Grailed and cop it. Just have a better look. So listen, man, that's gonna be it. I know this video has gone on for long enough. So much love to all the fam, followers, and of course supporters. You guys can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, SoundCloud, Snapchat. The Snapchat, it's bull.cb, right? Yeah, bull.cb, by the way. Here, there, blah, 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 of course. Bullet.rc. And I'm gonna see y'all on the next video. Y'all be easy. Much love. Listen, Hong Kong, we went to Bape. And Bape is cheaper over here. So just know, videos coming soon. Peace. Yo, bitch, obsessed. Thumb in the butt, yes. Come and just fuck with the set, and we're bucking the tech when my niggas is flex. Baby, protect.